We will develop an epigenetic tool to temporarily and reversibly silence expression of ACE2, the protein receptor that enables COVID-19 virus entry into cells. We will deliver this tool to airway epithelial cells in mice, with the aim of making these cells resistant to viral infection. This will help us explore whether this kind of strategy can be used in the future in humans.